Another great question raised by the Republican Jewish Coalition, we can pop it up on the screen. They said this, will U.S. Jewish Dems join us in calling out Ilhan Omar for saying Jewish members of Congress aren't partners in justice? Or is the JDCA and Hallie Sofire going to show us all once again that they are frauds? Good question, Emily.